Hey everyone, I'm Toby from the DJI Agriculture team, and in this video we'll introduce auto terrain following. Auto terrain following can help improve the safety and efficiency of your automatic drone flights. In the DJI Agras app, under sensor settings, there are three different terrain modes that you can select from, each of which correspond to a specific terrain type. The first mode, mapping slash field on flatland, is suitable for mapping, spraying, or spreading with Agras drones over flat open fields without obvious elevation changes. Select this mode and turn on auto terrain follow. This will have the drone maintain a constant height above your crops throughout the entire flight. The second mode, fruit orchard on flatland, is suitable for operations over trees growing on flatland without obvious elevation changes. The third mode, mountain land, is suitable for sloped terrain with obvious elevation changes. When selecting either of the last two modes, auto terrain follow will automatically be enabled because in these two scenarios, the terrain usually has some elevation variations. We also suggest enabling obstacle bypassing for these two scenarios. For flights with T40 and T20P, terrain following supports slopes up to 45 degrees. Let's see the actual flight performance when using auto terrain following. As we can see, with mountain land mode, the drone automatically follows the terrain changes. For certain terrain, like rolling hills, the drone can automatically adjust flight altitude to maintain a consistent height above the crops below. As we can see on the RC, the drone is following the crop height and adjusting flight height accordingly. We hope this introduction to auto terrain follow has been helpful. Thanks for watching.